Adult onset Still's disease. Adult onset Still's disease is a rare systemic inflammatory disorder of unknown cause, possibly triggered by infection. It is similar to systemic juvenile idiopathic arthritis. It presents with intermittent fever, rash, and arthralgia, and has been associated with pregnancy and the postpartum period, and with high levels of interleukin 18. Splenomegaly, hepatomegaly, and lymph adenopathy may be present. Investigations typically provide evidence of an acute phase response with a markedly elevated serum ferritin. Tests for rheumatoid factor and ANA are negative, and so adult onset Still's disease may be better classified as an autoinflammatory rather than an autoimmune disease. Most patients respond to glucocorticoids, but immunosuppressions such as azathioprine or mycophenolate mofetil can be added when response is inadequate. Canakinumab or Anakinra can be used for patients with resistant disease. Now, undifferentiated autoimmune connective disease, tissue disease. In some patients, clinical features of autoimmune connective tissue disease occur either simultaneously or sequentially, but at any one time the features and results of investigations do not allow a clear diagnosis to be made on the basis of conventional criteria. However, recognizing that autoimmunity is present, or that is autoimmune diathesis, without making a specific diagnosis can help patients move forwards with chronic symptomology. Some of these individuals will progress to having a recognizable autoimmune connective tissue disease with time. Others will continue to have an undifferentiated disease that remains the same for many years, and in others the symptoms will recede. Clinical monitoring and periodic autoimmune serological testing of all patients is sensible.